From the main category of the LoggerNet toolbar, select Connect. I have a test program running in my datalogger to generate some errors. The status table is where you'll see those errors and monitor the status or condition of your datalogger. You can access the datalogger's status table through the Station Status button. PC200W and PC400 have a similar button. The first tab is the Summary, where you'll see the operating system version of the datalogger, the name of the current program, program compile results, and other key indicators. Items that may need your attention appear in red and blue. My example program has a long delay, causing skipped scans and records. Reset those error counters by pressing the associated button. The battery voltage is in red. However, zero is reported when this datalogger is powered over USB. It's a reminder that a 12-volt battery will be needed for field deployment. The Table Fill Times tab lists the tables in the datalogger, along with the maximum number of records the table can hold, and the estimated amount of time that it will take the table to fill. Note, resetting a table will erase the data in the datalogger and in the data cache. You usually do not need to do this. The Status Table tab lists all the status table fields in the datalogger along with their values. Refer to individual datalogger manuals for a list of fields included in the status table and a description of each field. Watchdog errors indicate that the datalogger has crashed and reset itself. A few watchdogs indicate that the datalogger is working as designed and are not a concern. The most common causes of watchdog errors are power supply and transient voltage issues. These problems should be corrected and the watchdog counter reset. If the watchdog counter continues to accumulate, the datalogger probably needs an operating system update or a hardware repair by Campbell Scientific. The refresh button causes LoggerNet to query the datalogger and update the status table values again. For more information, read the help topics.